All right, we move on to speaking part two, and your topic is describe a gift you would like to buy for your friend. So please.
I have received and given many gifts in my life. Here I would like to talk about a gift I would like to give my friend. The gift I would like to buy for my friend is a high-tech mobile named as OnePlus 10 Pro. I would like to give him to my social friend because he had been working with me. He had been through thick and thin, and he had been traveling a lot intercity. So this tech mobile, advanced tech mobile, would provide him the facility to navigate properly in the city. At the same time, the mobile contains the advanced 12GB RAM. This type of RAM will allow him to work properly and use multiple apps at the same time. At the same time, this mobile is made up of Gorilla Glass with extra protection. And at the same moment, I would like to check the reaction on him, on his face and expression. And with the mobile phone, I would like to celebrate his birthday or with at the nicer restaurant to have a pleasure to seek pleasure in his face. So I
would. Okay, this is very good. You're speaking fluently, connecting your ideas together. Just keep it up. You need practice and familiarity with all these topics and you'll be fine. Let's go on speaking part three. What is the importance of gifts?
Gifts, nowadays we can say gifts are the meaning or the spectrum for the connectivity. This world is, we can say, phrased as give and take. So if we give something in return, we will receive more happier space or vibes through them. So we should connect with other people and give gifts more often to our friends and family members. This will create a society in better form.
Okay, thank you very much.